Right, so in today's video, I'll tell you all every single book that I've read. Okay, so this is actually going to be short because I'm not going to say every single book. I am going to tell you all the, well, first, how many books I've read. And just how many I've read by this author. Okay, so I have read all 64 Nancy Drew Yellow hardback books from Carolyn Keene. I have read all four books and one novella from Colleen Hawke, the Tiger's Curse series. I've read all three of the Hunger Games book by Suzanne Collins. Now there are some books here that I've only read by, only one author, one book, and that's it. So I'll have the books popping up and stuff like that whenever I say them. But I've read some of these books. Four, I think. I could be wrong. Four or five books from Rachel Dillon. And I've read about 20 books in the Nancy Drew Hardcover Super Mystery. Now, I may have like missed some books in there, or like just me telling you all, but I actually did go around my bookshelves and count them, and count the ones that I've read. And the total count is 115. That is including the books that I have on my Kindle as well. So that's not a whole lot to someone who reads a ton of books in just a month. But that is pretty big for me. So, but I am wanting to read a lot more, as that is one of my goals this year, is to read a lot more. And I'll tell you all one of my goals this year, and it's already September. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want, you can click the little bell icon so you can be notified whenever I post videos. Be sure to click the like button to support my channel and be sure to subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll talk to you again next week. Bye, guys!